ELISpot is a robust and straightforward assay for detecting and quantifying antigen-specific immune responses at the single-cell level. The assay is conceptually similar to ELISA, but instead of measuring soluble analytes in bulk, it detects individual cells actively secreting the analyte of interest. Immune cells are cultured in wells with immobilized capture antibodies that bind the analyte of interest directly upon secretion. After incubation, the cells are removed and detection antibodies and reagents are added, followed by a precipitating substrate for spot visualization, where one spot equals one secreting cell, providing a quantifiable measure of immune activity. Let's go over the assay principle. First, capture antibodies are added to a 96-well ELISpot plate with a PVDF membrane. Cells and stimuli are added to each well and allowed to incubate for optimal analyte secretion. Secreted analyte is bound by the capture antibodies around the activated cell. After incubation, cells are washed away and biotin-elated detection antibody is added. Addition of a streptavidin enzyme conjugate completes the sandwich and enables enzymatic detection. Finally, a substrate is added that forms an insoluble precipitate when catalyzed by the enzyme, resulting in spot formation. The plate is analyzed with an ELISpot reader, and each spot corresponds to an analyte secreting cell.